Fast moving floods sweep the Northeast. Severe storms knocking out power for more than 500,000 and streets underwater in New York City. Heavy rain pounding the subway. A prep school struck by lightning. Ginger with the system's new track. And a new tropical threat on the move in the Atlantic. Robert Mueller's moment. The special counsel one day away from taking the hot seat, answering congressional questions for the first time about the Russia investigation. And now a new letter of warning overnight from the Justice Department.
Breaking news as we come on the air. Britain's next prime minister just named. Conservative Boris Johnson now set to replace Theresa May. The reaction around the world right now.
International murder mystery. The newly released surveillance video of that young American woman and her boyfriend shortly before they were killed in Canada. And now the possible connection to another death. Police warning tourists to be vigilant.
ABC News exclusive. The best friend of that fake German heiress now breaks her silence. How she was duped.
I believe she's a sociopath.
The luxury trip that turned into a $62,000 bill. And how the Soho scammer was finally caught.
And to the rescue. The moment this pickup truck flips over on the highway, trapping the driver inside. The Good Samaritans jumping into action, racing to pull him free. Now that driver's message this morning, only on GMA.
Live in Times Square, this is Good Morning America.